that today is National S'mores Day?
No.
It is. So, in honor of National S'mores Day, we're going to make regular s'mores, which is your favorite, right?
I know, but I still want to make the other s'mores.
Yeah, we're going to do those in a minute. So, your favorite's regular s'mores. Second, we're going to
so I'm going to have both.
Okay, we'll have both. But this one takes a little bit of prep work. So, you ready to make this? It's something you've never made before. Okay, so these are s'mores banana boats. First and foremost, we have a banana. We have aluminum foil. More bananas.
More bananas.
We are going to, are you ready for this, MJ? We're going to cut a slit on that, all of my Minions fans. I wonder if anybody else knows that that's from the Minions. Do you think they know?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? So we're going to cut
everyone
a little boat.
Everyone watches the Minions.
I mean, it has to be. There's no way people don't watch the Minions, right? So yeah. MJ, look, does this look like a little banana boat? Kind of like a boat, a little bit. All right, look at this. So we got to make it like squish down so it sits, stays down. Look, it's a boat. Okay. All right. Next.
Can I have one?
Yes, you can have one. We have chocolate chips. So we are gonna put two scoops inside of the boat. Can you do that? Okay. All right. Two scoops of chips inside of the boat. Fill it up. It's like a little people. Yep, two scoops in the boat. I'll spread them. Actually, that one might work because that's a lot of chips. And we need room for other stuff.
That one.
Yes, here. Oh, man. Ooh. Cameraman Dada, you see that? She had a whole chip in there. Okay, got that. Next, because it wouldn't be s'mores without marshmallows, right? Okay, are you ready? These are mini marshmallows. Okay, you need one, that scooper again. Do a scoop of that in there. Into the boat, yep, just like that. There we go. Yep. We're gonna have to kind of squish those around in there.
Have one.
Do you think the baby wants some s'mores? That's what it sounds like, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yes, you can have one of those. That sounds like a good idea.
Bye-bye.
Okay, we got... So what do we have so far? Tell everybody on camera what you have in the
we
banana.
We got chocolate chips and some mini marshmallows.
Oh, that's right. Next,
the
recipe called for Honey Crisp cereal.
I want those.
But for all of my gluten-free peeps out there, Chex makes a Honey Nut gluten-free. You can try these. Yep, but I need that scooper again. And we are going to take a bit of a scoop of these and put those inside of the banana boat as well.
Banana boat.
Banana boat. Banana. So we're just going to kind of shove those down into the little boat as well, right? Oh, it sounds like baby Rob wants to get in on this as well, doesn't it? All right, help me shove these in there. What are you doing? You're eating all the stuff and not even helping. My sous chef is eating all the food instead of helping. Okay. So next, MJ, I need your help with this. We have to close the aluminum foil, but leave an opening at the top. So we gotta close it, kind of like squinch it together on this side, and squinch it together on this side. We're gonna leave an opening at the top, yep. And then I'm just gonna kind of squinch it together really well, leave an opening at the top, okay? And that is one that we're gonna put on the fire. You ready? We have to put this on the coals. Oh, should we put that one in there? Dump it in the top.
Bing, bing.
All right, so now we put this on the coals for 8 to 10 minutes. Okay, MJ, set a timer for 8 to 10 minutes.
Set timer for 8 to 10 minutes.
Checked. Shall we make other s'mores?
Yes.
Okay, here.
Now,
take your s'mores sword. Okay, you ready? Let's do this. Okay. All right, go forth in s'mores. Would you like me to prep you your graham?
Yes.
And again, all my gluten-free people out there, you can get gluten-free graham crackers as well. help out with that tasty treat. Alright, got the graham prepared. Gotta get the chocolate.
Oh, it's burning quick!
Quick, huh? You know what else? It's like super hot out here. Sounds like that baby wants to get in on some more action.
Look!
My holy macaroni! Is it ready to go on to the cracker?
Yes.
Okay. I'll tell you what, Hershey's knows how to make some melty chocolate, okay? Ready? Go for it. Boop, boop, boop. All right. That's a good s'mores. All right, you want to put your sword down? Good. All right, this is going to be messy. Are you ready?
Yes.
Hold it from both hands. There you go. Now turn around and tell everybody, Happy National S'mores Day.
Happy National S'mores Day.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
This is complete. 8 to 10 minutes on the fire. Let's see how this turned out. I've never made one of these before, have you?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see. So the nice thing about aluminum foil, you gotta be careful because the steam. But this guy, since it was open the whole time MJ, should be pretty easy to handle. Nice. Not too bad. Look at that. Can I borrow your spoon?
I want to taste it first.
Okay, you can taste it first. I'm gonna just open it up a little bit more. Wow. We need to get a close-up of this.
Oh, yes.
Oh, man.
Yes, we do, Dada.
Dada's on double duty, huh? Are you ready? So tell everybody on the camera what's in here again.
This. So there's marshmallows, chocolate, and
the little Chex Mix, yep.
Chex Mix.
Yep. And banana.
And banana.
Okay, you ready? Let me see if it's hot. Okay, you're good. Do you like that? Oh boy, that's good stuff.